In this part, we're going to see how to split or trim the video in Videopad. It is really important thing to learn when you want to delete only part of the video clip, or if you want to change the beginning and the end point of the video clip, or if you want to insert other video clips in the middle part of the video. First, let's see how to trim the video clip. For that, click on the clip in the bin and it will open in the clip preview panel. Click on the play button to check it. Video, it is important to set the start point and end point for the video. To set the start point, click on the red handle and drag it to the position from where you want the video to start. At the end point, click on the blue handle and drag it where you want to end the video. Now you can see our video is still in the clip preview panel. To add it on a sequence, click on the place button under clip preview panel. Now click on the play button to check the video. You can see we got only the trim part of the video. Now the second method is this. On the sequence, hover your mouse cursor on any edge of the video and mouse cursor will change in resizing cursor. Just drag it to set the start point. Hover your mouse cursor on the right edge and drag it to set the end point. This way you can trim the video clip on the sequence. Now let's see how to split or cut the clip. For that, click on the clip in the bin, then click on the place button under clip preview panel. To split the clip, drag this cursor where you want to split the clip and under sequence preview panel, click on split. Now you can see we have two parts of the clip. Click on the clip to select it. The selected clip always gets the blue background. If you want to delete the clip, click on it and hit the delete key on keyboard, or select the clip and right click on it and click on delete option. Now if you want to add another clip on the sequence, click on it, click on the place button arrow to place it in the beginning, click on the place on sequence at the start and it will get added at the beginning of the sequence. And if you want to add it at the very end of the video, click on the clip, click on the place button arrow and click on place on sequence at end, and it will get added at the end. But suppose if you want to add a video clip in the middle part of the video, first you have to take this cursor where you want to add the clip and then click on the split button on sequence preview panel. Now click on the clip and click on the place button arrow and this time choose place on sequence at cursor. You can see our video got added in between two video clips. So this way you can trim or split the video clips in Videopad.